Diciamo che questo GTA questo no di Starfighters won't play for these all these people. If it wasn't. Of course, we always need three people. There's nobody in the game. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit there and wait. I'm sure I could turn that music down. Oh, I'll be waiting and playing another game, definitely. I didn't even get to play that, technically. Literally, we dropped into a game that was literally just ended. Like, what the hell was the point of even joining one?
Hide your catastrophes with a dash of salt. Then deactivate those empathy protocols, because today is your lucky day. Evil's off to a murderous start. Villainy carves a path toward victory.
He's gonna look, but that's what happened.
Can you hear a strategy at all?
Go back to your masters!
You know, if I were a Jedi,
I can guess.
Let's give it a shot.
There's a good
a historic game by the Masters of Cruelty. Solo, Hyper Slays the competition.
Don't worry, I'm with you.
Evil domination continues. Evil slithers past our hero.
Okay.
Who knew heroes could be so ruthless? Heroes winning is becoming a stereotype.
Steady!
I knew that was going to happen.
Lead taken by scary looking enemies.
Step aside.
Will continue until your killing improves by 50%.
is no emotion there is.
Hey, welcome, victims, Orlando Calrissian.
Can't stop us.
Solo, Viper slays the competition.
Jedi donations only go so far.
We're gonna win, aren't we? But this adventure is gonna be absolutely bad.
Once again, no one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith.
You get him. He didn't know where I was going to be in no time for that. That's a pretty good, pretty quick game take for that.
Fighters are getting through. Intercept them. Shield goes, the ship may soon follow. Alert! Shields aren't functioning. Defend the command bridge or the battle is lost.
That's it.
Resistance fighters sighted. Stop them before it's too late.
Technique.
That's it. That one, so I think it will play it. Depends on how much longer this game goes.
They will pay for this.
Are you a temporary work, huh? I feel like I do anyway. Wait, how long is it anyway? Because what she's doing is running around and trying to survive Evox. And there's only 20 of us, so how long could that possibly take? See, and look at that. The three you in the game, it's like, now you only can defeat like 11 people. literally just aimlessly. Looking for him, not looking for him, what have you. Oh, this is the first one to sit there. Is there a somewhere? Three people over here. How about saying the way I'm gonna get at least one of them? Alright. I basically played three Star Wars game types, so I think we're good. Three, two, one.